you own a diesel Mercedes that was made from the early 80s up into the mid 90s, you're going to have a glow plug relay very similar to this one. If you have one like this, this is an upgrade you're going to want to do. The glow plug indicator light on these cars is, in my opinion, woefully inadequate. It doesn't really give you much feedback as to what's going on with the glow system. So what we're doing is a little modification. It's very simple. You can easily do this yourself that will give you a little more insight into what your glow system is doing. So what we're going to be doing is adding a resistor. Now this is a 68 ohm resistor. We'll have the color bands displayed for you there. You're also going to need some solder, a small Phillips screwdriver, and some sort of soldering iron. So what we're going to do, there's four screws at each corner of this glow relay. So we're going to take those out so that then we can separate the inside from the outside. And from there, we'll need a close-up so you can see what we're going to do. Okay, so now that we've got this apart after taking those four screws out, what we're going to want to do is solder this 68 ohm resistor in between this point and this point. So we're just going to connect those two with that resistor. Now what that's doing is bridging the output power of the glow relay. So the power that's going to the glow plugs into the light circuit. So the indicator light will come on with this resistor at approximately half brightness. What I've done is taken the resistor and bent the leads so that it nicely lines up in between these two points. So we're going to take this and just solder it right in here. So now at this point, you want to cut off the little ears off of this resistor so that it doesn't hit anything when you reassemble. Now you could do that before you solder the resistor in. That's really your call. It makes it a little bit easier to handle and get it in place if you leave them on, but that's your choice. So at that point, reassemble this, put it back in the car, and enjoy your new function.